TikTok keeps stopping. Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to fix TikTok keeps stopping problem. So the first thing you have to make sure that you have the last update of TikTok, which is so important, to go to your Play Store or App Store or Google Play, and here you will find go to TikTok app, and if you are not having the last update, you will find update instead of open. If you do have the last update, you will find open. And now the second thing you can do, you can go and delete the application and install the application from the beginning. And if this doesn't help, you can go to your settings, and here you can go to apps, and you can search for your TikTok app. Once you find it, you can clear your TikTok app cache. If this helps you, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to like the video.